I want to share with you the Attunement Grid. You can find this little tool in Church Unique, which is a book by Will Mancini. In it, he uses the analogy of a ship. If your church is that ship, he would say there's four types of people on board. Now, the question is, when somebody's on board, are they really on board? That's what you're trying to figure out. Do they have clarity for your vision, and are they bought into it? And do they actually contribute? Do they have a strong desire to contribute? It's those two things that will help us put them into one of these boxes. So let's take a look. If a person has strong clarity, if they really understand your vision, but they're not willing to contribute, they're a passenger. If a person has a strong desire to contribute, or they are contributing, but they're contributing in a different direction than your clarity, then they are a pirate, because any act of contribution that's not in alignment with your vision is an act of piracy. Now we'll look at the stowaway. The stowaway, they just don't care either way. We're not even sure why these people are around. They don't get our vision and they don't want to contribute. But all in all, the big takeaway for you is we want to move people into the crew. The crew understand our vision. They can articulate it. It is clear to them. It is compelling to them, so much so that they're wanting to contribute and have a strong desire to do so. We want as many people as possible to relate to themselves as crew on board our ship. Take this tool and categorize your people and figure out how you're going to get them into the crew. Now that you have this tool, what are you going to do about it?